Honda engine. I think three. Remember? I can
send mo sa akin na.
Now, on three, we'll lift together and give thyroid and remove these boards. One, two, and three.
In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In peace and in the sure hope of the resurrection, we take leave of our brother, knowing that one day we shall be with him in heaven. May the angels lead you into paradise. May the martyrs come to welcome you and take you to the holy city, the new and eternal Jerusalem.
I'll invite each and every one of you to come forward. I'll ask that you step up here and exit on this side. I will offer you a rose and you can place it on the casket. Once every person has had a chance to say their goodbye, I'll invite the cemetery workers over. They will place the vault lid on top and we can watch the vault and the graves be filled. The cemetery workers will give us a place to stand. Typically, it's just right behind those pylons there. When I do ask us to move, I will just ask that the immediate family stands most forward so they can make sure that they see the casket be lowered. Okay? So I'll start with the most immediate family. If you'd like to start stepping forward.